Welcome to our family.
You gonna say hi? No. You're tired of the camera. So, we have no kids right now. Super, super excited. My older three went with their grandmother, and they left early this morning. They're going to be gone until tomorrow afternoon. So right now, it's just me and the baby. Daddy's coming home with the pizza. We're going to have pizza for dinner. Huh, baby? Yummy pizza. You can eat some too? No, probably not, huh? She's being very crabby. She's getting to the point where she just likes to be held. She's not crying for any reason, she's not hungry, she's not wet. She just wants to be held. So much stuff that I need to get done, and I just can't do it. Got some mushrooms frying up for the pizza. A spoon to stir the mushrooms. I wonder how much pizza we're going to have left over, not having the kids around to eat it all. Now, you wouldn't think they eat very much, but they could take out a pizza and more. By themselves, just the three of them. What'd you put in it?
Some Italian seasonings, some bacon bits, chopped onions, all different spices. I put in everything else.
Looks pretty good. Three months old and 3 days, right?
Mm-hmm.
You say hi to Daddy?
Say hi, Daddy.
Look at her. She's like, are you going to give me some of that pizza? You're such an attention hog. I'm not paying attention to where she cries.
I told you she'd be fine if you just let her stand there and go donut.
I have other stuff I have to do. She's sleeping. Try to put her down on the bed. That second she wakes up.
She likes being next to her mommy.
I haven't got any schoolwork done. I haven't got any sewing done.
Really? No kids, you should be having all kinds of stuff.
I know. Oh, could you smell the air freshener when you came in?
No.
You still can't smell it? Really? I think it smells good.
It didn't stink in here.
Got the little Glade plug-in thingy. I guess we just don't have the same...
You smell bigger than me.
Say good morning. You can say good morning? No. Nope. Not today. You gotta go get you dressed, baby. What do you want to wear today? I don't know if y'all can tell by the sound of my voice, but I'm getting sick. And, I don't get sick. Don't mind my bedhead, I just woke up. But, the past couple days, I've had a really sore throat. And then the sore throat's kind of gone away, but now I'm, like, really raspy. and I have a little bit of a cough, which really sucks. Sucks being sick. Huh, baby? Huh. You can say hi now? No? Just styling a new little camo diaper? You ready to go pick out some clothes? You gotta go to the store. Let's go get you dressed. Almost dressed. Gotta get your little socks on your feet. You gotta use your socks on. I can't do this one-handed either. You are. You're so cute. Get a frilly tutu and frilly socks. Yeah.
Wow, what a
messy closet. Yeah, I know. You get a headband on too. Make the whole outfit. Oh, you don't like it? Mama, what are you making me wear? You're almost too big for this outfit. It's getting a little tight. Do you even know who sings this song?
Who's
Phil?
Who's
No.
Oh, yeah, what's your name?
Jewel. No.
F1 girl. Sarah McLachlan.
No.
I get it.
Starts with an S.
S. Shakira.
No.
This is the first name or the last name?
First name.
What's the last name to start with?
T.
S-T. Sarah?
Sally. Close.
Psoriasis? Sukiyaki. The Japanese girl.
No.
Santana?
Do you want me to just put you out of your misery?
Yes.
Shania Twain.
No, yeah, that's what I said. Shania
you know,
Twain,
he didn't say.
Girl. I said that.
He's crazy. Crazy. Ready to go to the store? Let's go. So we shouldn't drink these ones for a while?
We should go into the back.
Phone was underneath the chair by the table. Do you know who sings this song?
Jewel.
Good. Are you sure it's not Shakalaki or whatever he said?
Shakira.
He said a couple of different weird names. She's just staring at me. Do you want to get some stuff at the store? No. Not really? No green?
No. Red blue?
Blue.
Oh, cinnamon.
Look, there's a baby stuff. Hook this onto her. Hook that onto her swing. Getting all your drugs?
Yeah.
You doing okay in there? What do you think of your new toy? Did you like it? Huh? You like your new toy? I'm gonna take this off. Oh, your head's getting too big. Make him walk on your head. Look at that double chin. I gotta go put up groceries. Having problems opening the bag? Tablet. And so I put some duct tape on it. What kind of glue are we going to put on that? We don't have any of it. No.
How crazy is that?
It's good to torque. Are we going to have leftover pizza for lunch?
Yes. Let's go out.
Yeah, this medicine tastes like crap. No, it tastes like I'm eating chalk. It's going to make me throw up. I already feel queasy. Oh my God, this is nasty.
What?
Why are you crying, baby? Why are you crying? Because you can hear your sister screaming? At least you know now they're home.
Yeah, they're screaming maniacs.
It's okay. You don't have to cry. Don't you, Pinky? You want to come get on the bed, baby? Get a little belly time? Your sisters are crazy screamers. Let's go see what they're screaming about.
That wore off quick, didn't it?
Is there a reason why you're screaming?
Aubrey keeps screaming!
Why are y'all screaming?
I keep telling her to stop. She just keeps on screaming!
I hear you screaming too.
I keep telling her to stop. She won't. She's like,
what's your problem, punk?
She's going like this. She's
what's your problem? Oh, you're trying to kick me? Are you trying to kick me, girl? I will so knock you out.
She won't
like that,
knock
huh?
It off.
Mom.
Are you shy? Okay, why don't you go
Pick up the stuff that's in the living room that y'all brought in for mammals. Go on. Evelyn, you need to get some clothes on, baby. Evelyn. Get dressed. Okay. Kaylee, why don't you help your sister get dressed? Hey. Your sister's the other way. Go pick her out some clothes. Then you can have Aubrey come help you pick up that mess. Baby.
Hey, baby. What you doing? Are you having a good day? You having a good day? Why are you trying to eat the blanket? You're not gonna get anything from the blanket. Oh. What's the matter? This is a little damp.
We should take it off of you.
All done. Is that better? Now you're not wearing wet clothes. You're not wearing any wet clothes.
Bleh.
Sorry.
Not trying to cover up your head. Trying to take off this blanket.
What y'all doing? Are you going cross-eyed?
I love you, Mama. Mama!
You play Mario?
Yeah.
Who's winning?
Mommy.
Nobody.
Stay there for a little while and watch Brianna. No, there's lots more. What are you talking about? Look. Look, there's one right here.
Yeah.
Look, there's two right there, actually. One right there, one right there.
I just saw them out.
Look, there's more over here. What? No, I'm getting ready to bring her back inside.
What?
I'm getting ready to bring her back inside. Right there and right there. What, baby? Good job. Let's see.
Wait, there's another one.
See, and you said there was no more.
I did that. I did. There is no more now.
No, there's tons more. Are you crazy? Look. One right there. One right there.
Mama.
What? Yeah, will you take her back inside? Take her back inside. Oh, you're rich now. What is it?
A quarter?
Yes, it is.
Can
one right there.
Get inside?
One right there.
But Mama, that's a green one.
Mama, that's
what? This one right here? Oh, oh, green.
I thought you were talking about this one.
Mm-hmm. Mom, I found some more.
Okay, there's one right there, one right there. You gotta look under the leaves, because sometimes they get camouflaged. What are you doing, dog?
How?
What are you doing, Casey?
How
are you doing? Oh, you want a belly scratch? You want a belly scratch? Oh, yes you do. Oh, what a sweet dog.
Mama, how can you make it?
You're a dog, not a kangaroo. Stop jumping. Mm-hmm. Go blow it over there. Look, there's one right there, Aubrey. You don't have to take that stuff off, baby. I'll do that later. Okay, I'm going to go back inside.
Why?
Because.
It's
not full yet.
I'm
going back inside. Back inside.
Inside.
Oh, you think you're cute too, huh?
Oh, they're everywhere.
Hey, get them.
Bailey.
Your name is Daily.
No, my name is Kaylee.
Your name is Paley.
No, Kaylee.
But there's one right there. There's one. There's one. There's one. There's one.
Ah, my nickel. Where'd it go? Ah.
There's a whole bunch of them. Y'all are terrible pecan pickers.
Are you shaking it? Are you dancing? Yeah. You like doing that dance? It's very cute.
Oh, 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 oh.
My big finish. Thank you.
Good job.
Thank you.
Yay! You did a great job, baby.
Brianna.
What do you think?
Daddy, why did you do that? Brianna's like, shake it. Yeah.
You need to go get your pajamas on.
What?
You brush your teeth yet? Did you brush your teeth yet? That's a crazy thing as you did. No, they're in the backpack. Go get them. Why would you think that? Why would you think that? You got a wet butt or something? You got a wet butt? Okay, we'll check it.